Here is another technique to create a reggae beat on acoustic guitar. This is called one drop. We're not going to play chords for now. Mute them like this. On the right hand, we do this. Strum down and up twice. And then hit with your palm as a bass. Play any chord. In this case, I play A minor. Let's put them together. Try it.